I've been ready for hours, and I'm wearing my best. All the champagne and flowers, and you're not even dressed. Tonight's a special night to remember with pride these 20 happy years since you became my bride. It is all too absurd. You're so cross and abrupt, so I don't say a word, or you're bound to erupt. Your peculiar mood I've experienced before, so I pour another drink and quietly pace the floor. It's a quarter to eight as we fretfully wait for your little black dress that was promised by six. Is it just rotten luck when we're doing the town that the fates should conspire to let us mortals down? I have seats for a show, and it's opening night. My shoes do not fit me, and my suit is too tight. And you sit there and curse an occasional curse, and I've got a headache that's quickly getting worse. Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary. They deliver your frock, but you're still in distress. It was past 9 o'clock when I helped you to dress. I tried to do you up, but wasn't my day for them to fill my cup. Your zipper stuck halfway. I got all in a sweat, over anxious and vexed. Will I ever forget the thing that happened next? Your dress just came apart with one terrible tear. Your disappointed cries were more than I could bear. At 11, at last, when we got into town, we arrived at the show, but the curtain was down. I suggested a bite. No, you wanted to walk. You had no appetite and no desire to talk. So we strolled for an hour, and the evening was sweet. I bought you a flower from a man in the street. We kissed on the sidewalk without reason or rhyme, and we knew our love is much stronger than time. Happy anniversary.